Hey guys, DC Network here, coming at you with another video. So lately, it's been semi-confirmed that Infinity Train has finally been greenlit. Now, there are multiple people who have been saying it got greenlit. There are multiple factors, multiple sources, and whatnot. But one of them is that somebody who says he has a source at Cartoon Network says that it has been greenlit for 10 episodes. He said he doesn't know if it's a miniseries, he doesn't know what it is, but it's 10 half-hour episodes that will be premiering some point in the near future. Now, of course, this is just some guy saying this. He could be making all this up, so this isn't really a valid source. But then, if you go on Jill Daniels' LinkedIn account, she's one of the art directors at Cartoon Network. A couple months ago, October of 2017, she posted on her LinkedIn account for her experience, the art director of Infinity Train. Now, since that was posted, she has changed it from being excited to be art directing Infinity Train to excited to be art directing at CTN. So obviously there was a major slip up there. She put on her LinkedIn account that she's art directing Infinity
Sure.
Train. Now, why would you be art directing for an Infinity Train unless if it got greenlit? So obviously Infinity Train has gotten greenlit according to her LinkedIn account. And why would someone be lying on their LinkedIn account? You know, if a business or a company is looking at your LinkedIn account and they see, oh, this listen, Jill Daniels, she's art director of Infinity Train. I mean, okay, that's pretty cool. But it seems that Infinity Train isn't actually a show, so I guess it must be something in the works, so she won't be available right now to do our project. You know, people would think that even if, you know, that example is very specific, but let's say this is a lie, then her whole entire career is in jeopardy because no one's gonna hire her because she lied on her resume. So this pretty much confirms that Infinity Train is in the works. But there is actually more. So recently there had been six trademarks for Infinity Train for merchandising, art, animation, a bunch of stuff. And so they're all placed by Cartoon Network, by the way, so don't get worried saying, oh no, someone's trademarking Infinity Train, but it may not be Cartoon Network. No, they've been trademarked by Cartoon Network. So if Jill Daniels' LinkedIn doesn't confirm the fact that Infinity Train has been greenlit, Cartoon Network getting six trademarks, in my mind, puts more emphasis on the fact that 99% chance Infinity's been greenlit, if not 100%. I mean, there are too many factors saying that it has been greenlit. There are too many things pointing to that for this to be fake. In my opinion, Infinity Train has been greenlit. I would say if they've been working on it since, according to Jill Daniels' LinkedIn account, October 2017, I would say I wouldn't be surprised if we get it in the second half of next year. So you guys have that to look forward to. Now, in addition to Infinity Train, Victor and Valentino may have also gotten greenlit. Now, I don't think this deserves its own video because honestly, it's not that much to talk about. You know, there's not that much evidence towards it. The only evidence really is that a while ago, this is old news, but a while ago, someone had to make a art poster for Cartoon Network, and the heads at Cartoon Network told the person, "Hey, these are the shows we want you to include into the poster. These are the characters and whatnot." And so, you know, they had characters like Gumball, characters like, you know, unfortunately, the Teen Titans from Teen Titans Go, and other Cartoon Network characters, you know, Clarence, the list goes on, like Steven Universe and stuff like that, right? So then, all of a sudden in the background, Victor and Valentino were there. But why would they be there unless if Cartoon Network greenlit the show? Because they told him, the guy, listen, these are the shows we want in the poster. Say it's for maybe the first half of next year. This poster's for promoting their first half of next year. So then Adventure Time would be on and some other shows, right? And then you put Victor and Valentino on there. So why would Victor and Valentino be on this poster if it hasn't been greenlit, or at least, you know, it's like it makes no sense otherwise. If you put this on the poster, you're advertising the fact that, hey, you should check out Victor and Valentino. You go on Google, what's Victor and Valentino? It's a pilot. No, that doesn't make any sense. You go on Google, what's Victor and Valentino? Oh, it's a show that's going to be premiering on Cartoon Network in 2018. That makes a lot of sense. Anyways, so it looks like 99% chance, if not 100% chance, Infinity Train has been greenlit. Also, it looks like Victor Valentino has been greenlit as well. Not as much, you know, evidence supporting Victor Valentino as there is for Infinity Train, but nonetheless, I just wanted to let you guys know that this is happening. So there are actually some shows that could be replacing, you know, Adventure Time and Clarence and, you know, regular show, because right now we haven't gotten a big show to replace regular show. And I'll have another video on Sunday talking about one of the shows that could help fill the void that regular show left on Cartoon Network. But of course, Infinity Train and Victor and Valentino will help add much more variety to the channel. And honestly, this is really good for Cartoon Network. They have a strong amount of new shows coming in, and they actually seem, for the most part, quality new shows. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.